You feet, as it comes. That's what you said. Or something like it. I think I understand what you mean now. The good thing is, I did save a few people. But the bad thing is, I got angry and my heart filled up with envy and hate. It got so bad, I even hurt my best friend. Sayaka, your soldier! For all the happiness you wish for someone, someone else gets cursed with equal misery. That's how it works for magical girls, and that's how it is for me.
Technician gets her back online. Thank you for visiting Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Flex.
Way. You have yet to answer my question, Dorothy. It has been 500 years. For what purpose was I revived?
It wasn't my choice, so I wouldn't quite know. Glavis surrendered her life for yours.
You don't mean to tell me that she's dead? And for what reason would my queen sacrifice herself?
Desperate times call for desperate measures. She was a master strategist, so I trust her judgment.
And what about her throne? I was its guard, was I not? Without her, I have a guard to nothing.
Not quite. Her throne is open to her loyalists, and you are the first in line.
If that's so, how do you expect me to fight? You gods are ephemeral, and we seraphs are supposed to act in your name.
We will do as you have her authority set upon you. So bear your weapon once again, and sing forth your declarations. Seraph.
If I am to sing, then may I hold forth my weapon as a symbol of defiance, built of rust and the osseous remains of those which were once called unstoppable. A weapon which has forth moved in the heavens as to shape its molten gold back into a glorious harbor. For when I pledged myself to the queen of this kingdom, I knew not that one day I would be the heir to the throne. Knew not that I would be the sole defender of this celestial monarchy. So with my title, I shall redefine my purpose as the last seraph of humanity. So should anything, anyone stand against all that we've built, against the accomplishment of our great sovereign leaders, tell them of my legend across this earth. For with my hands, I will take my weapon and to the sky down upon them as a suffocating wrath. But when our queen stood as a symbol of hope, she...
target acquired. Coriolis and gravity compensation complete. No additional targets in the AO. First round loaded, ready to fire.
Roger. All conditions met. You are clear to commence fire.
Well, Kafka, take a look. This is where I'm at.
Unleash combat power, 96%.
Fire.
Thank you. As a dark fog bathroom stall, can't face the world sober and hopeless. You've lost your way, you think your life is wrecked. Well, let me just say you're correct.
But what?
You're a loser, baby.
Thank you.
Then they're leaving it at the,
Hey.
Putting on a little show?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's fun to put on a show. So listen, if you see the others...
Legion at the Dam. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. Yeah. Legion at the Dam. So, I'll be waiting outside, throwing up about something else. Thank you.
so long, and even now we wish we could give an award to so many people back there because so many of those costumes were so amazing. If you get a chance to get up close to any of them and see them up close, they're even more beautiful up close. Please do it. Give them all your compliments. I've been cosplaying for about 5 years and making clothing since I was like. So I'm happy to be here and can't wait to see what the next few costumes bring us.
Hey everybody, my name is Jubilee, and I was at the World Crown runner last year. I was Sun and Moon from Finance and Credit Security. I know, he's a real swell-headed guy, so. I have been cosplaying for 14 years. I started making my own costumes in 2010, about, and I have to agree with the other judges, these contestants are absolutely amazing. And if you guys get the chance, like go up to them and take a look. They are amazingly, they're so well made and their performances were all so fun to watch. So it's gonna be really hard to narrow that down. So, oh, and my cosplay name is Inuchibi Cosplays on most platforms.
No, but I mean, you guys saw the performance. It was incredible. The stage presence was amazing, hilarious. We were all bubbled over the judges' table, talking to each other. But when he came in, this is a costume that I recently made, also, so I have a lot of respect for this. But the leather work is amazing, and he made this out of steel. This chest plate, he steel forged, and his friend took a machete to it. And he hit it with a machete. And he's got a fan in there, he's got LEDs. And this so I got a lot of respect for this. And again, the performance, absolutely. Yeah.
I just want to say it's refreshing because, so this is our third year doing Crown, and our previous six winners have all been dressed like this. Very pretty, very feminine, not so much Sunny. Sunny Moon was just horrifying. Bodice all the way across the top. I absolutely